have been days of eager anticipation prior to this massive clash. But now we need talk about it no more. And instead...
Hello from one of the great venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is a showdown for the title. Chances on. Oh, not to be. An opportunity wasted early in the game.
Well, maybe it's come a little bit too early, Derek, but that's a wasteful finish.
And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Antonio Rudiger plays alongside David Alaba in central defence. Federico Valverde plays with Rodrigo out wide. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal. Frenkie de Jong plays with Franck Yannick.
Hang on, Derek, what a chance this is.
Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Well, Jude Bellingham has become one of the finest all-around midfield players in world football. That's no exaggeration. He's in behind. Well, the supporters think it's on. And in with a real chance. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Advantage Barcelona. That's a good ball. Oh, danger here. Are they going to forge ahead? A goal! Oh dear, oh dear! How significant could that be in deciding who takes the title?
Well, that's a massive blow for them. They need a goal quickly here. Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Rudiger. Here's Carvajal. And back to the keeper. David Alaba. Now maybe the really short route to goal. Vinicius, opportunity it is. Well, not a million miles away from the equaliser.
Well, he couldn't quite get it on target, but at least they're making chances now.
Keeper not concentrating. Federico Valverde. Frankie de Jong. Oh, big chance! Just the challenge that was required. De Jong. It's there for him! In it goes! They've cut through them again and cut substantially into the hopes of having a party.
Well, what a time to fall apart. They've completely lost their discipline here. Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. But he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
And Barcelona have possession again. Struggle for Real Madrid to hang on to the ball. Kessier. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Lewandowski. Well, full credit to him. He had the audacity to try it.
Well, that's so close to being a lovely goal. It just doesn't come down in time.
And a fine tackle. Vinicius Junior. Will he find the net? And still danger here. Well, it could have been, but for the offside flag. Ansu Fati. Ansu Fati. Played into the centre. And you need your defender to take charge. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And he's broken free. Might work out. And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
That's a big moment. They can't let it slip now, surely. Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then the strike from Lewandowski is absolutely devastating. The keeper just couldn't react to the power of the shot. What a goal that is.
Valverde. Nicely timed tackle. And unable to hang on to the ball. That's good pressing for you. Vinicius Junior, and he's through here, and he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Barcelona free kick, it'll be here. Bellingham. Well, not quite the result he was hoping for with that shot. Close though. Rafinha. Well, making considerable progress with the ball. Is this the moment? Can't miss. To make contact in that fashion, and it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning.
Well, just look at this. Magnificent agility, perfect timing, and great connection. What a goal that is.
And Barcelona winning the ball back. Rodrigo, just 1 minute of stop. Vinicius, great defending. Now the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. An analysis of Robert Lewandowski's performance up to this point leads us to very positive reviews, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, he's been brilliant today. His skill, his movement, he's got...
Without putting too fine a point on it, Real really struggled in the first half. Will we see a response from them in the second? Must be! And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
Out of play then. Barcelona throw coming up. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Real in a good position out wide. Trying his luck, and that's easy peasy for the keeper. Pedri. Lewandowski. And is this the moment for Lewandowski? And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him. Federico Valverde. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Lewandowski. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. And Bellingham, just the challenge that was required. And Bellingham, opportunity here. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. And after all that, the keeper clutches it with glee.
Well, no wonder he's relieved. That was so close, inches away from a very good goal.
And Barcelona showing good width here. Given it. Penalty it is. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. Now, options are plenty. And Bellingham. And the goal disallowed. You can see why. Offside, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think he knew as well. Immediately looked over his shoulder to check for the linesman.
De Jong. De Jong. It has to be. Still could be dangerous. Oh, it's just over. So unlucky.
Well, it's a cheeky attempt, but it just doesn't come down in time.
And he's in. Will he? And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. Well, a foul, but the advantage with Real Madrid. Could be. And into the last 20 minutes. And a superb challenge there. And decent acreage for Real Madrid to run into. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Rafinha. And I must say, no shortage of space for Barcelona. And a decent delivery. No nonsense clearance. Well, they have the ball once more. He has teammates around him. Vinicius Junior, in with a chance, and the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. 10 minutes left for play. Well, time is very much against them, and barring what would be a quite dramatic turnaround, it looks as though the title dreams have been dashed.
Well, they haven't turned up today. They've been second best all over the park. It's been a really poor display.
Well, not the best clearance. Luka Modric. Very quick thinking there.
Well, Real Madrid have been second best all over the pitch, and these fans have seen enough. There's so many empty seats now, it's been a really poor display.
Clearly took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw-in to come. Rafinha. Koundé. And he's keen on cutting in. Just fractionally wide, so unfortunate. Modric. Teammates available. It's Modric taking the infield route. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. And pull back. Really first-rate challenge. We are going to have two additional minutes. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. And opting for the lenient approach, the referee, rather than cautioning him. Ter Stegen was never under pressure. Ansu Fati. They need to get tighter. There it is, and dramatic scenes here at the final.